A busy day for the St. Joseph Police Department Thursday after officers and a special response team were dispatched to a standoff in downtown. This happened in the 200 block of North 4th Street. Police say a call came in regarding a domestic situation between a male suspect and a woman. Officers say the two knew each other and the woman lives in the apartment but was not home at the time of the incident. Police say when they arrived on scene, they realized the suspect had barricaded himself in the door, so a special response team had to be called in.
We had a report earlier in the day of a domestic situation where the suspect in that situation stole a vehicle from the victim in that situation. The suspect ended up here in the victim's apartment, forced entry into the apartment, and we got calls that he was here and we took him into custody here. She was not here at the time of the incident.
Police say they don't believe the woman was injured and the situation did end peacefully. The vehicle was recovered and given back to the victim. The building was also cleared with no damage, and residents who left the building were allowed to return.